How to cartoonify your photos into Photoshop. Welcome to PS Desire Photoshop and Photography YouTube channel. In this photo manipulation tutorial, I will show you how you can turn any photo into a cartoon image with cool line art and bright smooth colors. We will need to start with a high resolution image of a person with good details and fairly flat skin tones. If your photo contains heavy shadows, please avoid those photographs. First, we need to reduce the skin textures and smooth the image. So apply smart blur. Before that, duplicate your background layer. Navigate to Filters, select Blur, choose Smart Blur. You can use these values or come up with your own depending on how you want your image to show up. Now add level adjustment layer. It can help push contrast and make your image work better as a cartoon. Once your adjustments of levels are finished, make a duplicate copy of background copy. Rename layers to Cutout and Photocopy. Navigate to Filters Gallery, Artistic, select Cutout to use the Cutout filter. Adjust the sliders to get fairly good detail in your image. Without it becomes simple or losing color. Now select Photocopy layer and navigate to Filters Gallery. This time select Sketch and Photocopy. Adjust the detail and darkness sliders roughly as shown here, or to whatever values makes your image looks good. Select your photocopy layer and set it to blending mode multiply and change cutout blending to luminosity. Here is before and after results. Our final image is a nice line art cartoon, colorful image with smooth colors. Check out some examples created using same technique. Thanks for watching our free tutorials. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel. Post a comment, click thumbs up, like and share to get more videos. See you again in next tutorial.